During the course of an outbreak, you may find it necessary to flee the area.
We can't stay here, so we need to go. So this is what I've got worked out right now. This is us right here. We got to get there somehow, but we've got some obstacles that we're going to encounter. First, it looks like the Forbidden Forest. I don't know what we're gonna do about that. I think just go straight through. Might need a bow and arrow.
If you fall the dotted path, it goes right through.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah, true. I mean, I don't see any other way around that.
Stop the mirror right here.
Well, I don't know because we gotta follow the dotted line.
I mean, because like it's a nice freshwater source. It's never ever. It's awesome.
All right, if you guys say so. Okay, well, so we'll make a change and we'll veer off to the lake. Okay. And then we'll come right back in. Okay. But we got to go through the Forbidden Forest because we can't get around it.
Right, because you know, West Carrollton.
Around. You can't go through there. That's just it's a trap sheet. So many zombies. Right. Okay. Got to keep going. There's a volcano.
Can't we just go around? I mean,
but we got to follow the dotted line.
I'll just go here. Or there is like,
but the dotted line, like you gotta.
It says clearly here.
Have you ever played Candyland?
You can't go around it.
Without a fixed destination in mind, the chances of surviving the journey are slim.
The volcano, we have to go by it. It's as easy as that. And then right after the volcano, we're there.
What if it erupts?
Yeah. What if it's erupting though? How are we gonna deal with that?
Well,
that's a lot.
Sucks. We're gonna die.
I mean, I never said we had to go through the lava. You said that.
Well, what if it erupts? It's gonna be raining lava on us. That was your idea. It's not my idea. I'm following the dotted line.
Hey, that's me.
Okay. All right. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. So. All right.
Okay. So we're just going this way.
Yeah.
Towards there. But Josh.
Okay.
What's the plan if hypothetically, like, this is smoke right here?
Right.
Smoke.
Oh, you're gonna have us hang glide over the volcano.
Perhaps. I was getting there. Actually.
Okay. I'm sorry, I'm a little jumping the gun.
Okay, I just have one question to raise though. Where are we going to get a hang glider?
Magma.
I have one.
You have one?
Yes.
With you?
Yes.
Really?
I haven't seen
for
it.
For real, I like legit own a hang glider.
Alright, okay, if we have the. Okay, yes, just table that for the time being.
We'll pass that bridge when we come to it, but I think. It's a solid plan.
What bridge? Glide. And so Josh,
there's no okay. It was a figure of speech.
Oh, sorry. I
Josh
think
is suggesting.
Bridge.
Okay. I think it's a map. You don't have to.
But see, my problem is that doesn't follow the dotted line.
So we can just start here. Oh, we can climb up
guys,
the volcano.
Guys, this has been fun. Hey, guys. It's been fun. I think this is pretty solid plan. We have to get through the Forbidden Forest first. Let's just
baby
do
steps.
Volcano thing.
Baby steps.
When we get there,
okay,
one little dash
okay,
at a time.
Okay, we'll focus on the Forbidden Forest.
So I'll keep this safe.
Okay. All right. You sure you're not gonna lose it?
No, I will never lose anything.
You sure?
Never.
Okay, if you say so. All right. Let's do it. Okay.
The common bicycle is fast, quiet, muscle-powered, and easy to maintain.
Patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty. 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 My music's so loud, I'm swinging. They hoping that they gon' catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding. Trying to catch me riding dirty.
Smoking, holy, cause I really can't focus. I gotta get it home for the popo scope. This big old scourge just swerving all up in the curb and been sipping on the hit and singing the gin again. It's in again, we in the wind, doing 100 while I puff on the block. I roll another one up, we live it like we ain't going.
On the attack. The tower.
Working in the lab late one night, when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from its slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise, he did the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. It caught on in a flash. He did the monster mash from the laboratory. Master bedroom where the vampire. came from their humble abodes to get a jolt from my electrodes. They did the monster mash.
The cage. Destroy.
Oh, mama, I can hear you a crying. You're so scared and all alone. Hangman is coming down from the gallows, and I don't have very long.
Let's go.
Oh, mama, I've been living on the line and had a hard time.
I'm the cat.
In front of the living dead, this YOLO no longer exists.
Oh, once upon a midnight TV with something in my hands.
Just give it back.
Keep that memory of a phone call and what you said.
So, I was thinking, guys, I'm kind of feeling wings tonight.
Go!
Guys, go. Guys, go.
Brad, keep your shorts on. What are you doing? Put your shorts on.
Oh, God, Brad.
Put your shorts on. Brad,
Nick, watch out.
Sometimes
you
can do
what
they want.
Nick, watch out.
Or not.
Hey, baby, let's keep in touch. Follow along in a touch. I want you to reach me. Show me all the things and what else can
be. When you're a zombie on the go, you should probably choose Sunny D. It's healthy, nutritious, and delicious.
Now for your zombie translation.
Alright, I think we're good. Turn the random over.